해병대.
해병대.
That's where my grandpa was.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
세리의 외할아버지.
참전하셨지.
These are so interesting. Did you read the one about the Italian?
Yeah.
That was really interesting. Wow, so nice.
That's amazing.
Yeah, did you see the Philippines?
Yeah, I read that one. It was really cool. Hopefully we were helpful.
Wow, look, total participants.
1 million.
That's a lot of people.
So did your grandfather fight in Korea?
Yeah, he fought in the Korean War in Incheon, and he fought with the Turkish too, and he got a Purple Heart actually.
Wow.
Because he got injured.
Wow.
And
very.
He told me a lot of stories, and it's really
so cool.
It was really gruesome.
It says Platoon 9, U.S. Marine Corps, 1952, San Diego.
Grandpa. What does it mean if you were singing Purple Heart?
You're doing things that you, man, you're doing bravery things that, but I got you just got you got it, got me twice.
I'm very proud of it. My grandpa was very brave, so I'm just really proud that.
Yeah, we put the flowers here.
Oh. Thank you, soldiers, for.
저게 헌화를 하네요.
All that you did and for fighting and being so brave and fighting for our freedom and the rights and everything that we have.
지금 세리 입장에서는 할아버지 또 전우들에게
그렇죠.
헌화하는 거잖아요.
맞아요.
But they'll survive.
Where do you go inside?
Oh.
Wow. It's so pretty in here.
It is.
I kind of want to check out the artwork.
The art.
The paintings.
This is another level.
Oh yeah, that's nice.
I like this one.
Wow, these are all very good. Wow, look at this one. Look at the detail.
That's cool.
You know, do you know the name for like Korea?
What do you mean, like?
Well, so it's either like 한국 or they also call it 우리나라, which I think is like very interesting. Because 우리 means our, and 나라 is country. And I just think it's funny because like they say that,
yeah.
We say 우리나라 all the time. Because like we don't say that in America.
Yeah, we wouldn't.
We just say like America or US.
America. Yeah.
Or we say my country, you know?
Mine, not our.
Yeah.
I like that.
Oh. 그러네. 다른 외국에서는 전 세계 어딜 가도 맞아요. 우리나라라고 안 부르네.
그러니까 우리만 우리나라라고.
와, 나 지금 소름 돋았어. 진짜.
그러네요. 그래, 맞아. 평소에 우리는 인지하지 못하는 거니까.
그러니까 저는 계속 얘기를 하면서 제가 막 외국에서 온 친구들이랑 얘기를 할 때 우리나라 너무 자연스럽게 이렇게 하니까 이 친구들 들으면 좀 그게 이상할 수도 있겠다, 오히려. 우리나라라고 얘기하는 게. 생각해보니까 그 어떤 나라에도 맞아요. 언어로적으로 우리나라라고 얘기하는 데가 없네.
우리나라는 그 처음부터 배우잖아요. 나, 너, 우리 이렇게
그치?
배우잖아요. 네.
우리나.
Alright, should we go?
Yeah, let's check it out.
The Korean War was from 50 to 53, I believe.
Escalates is like, you know, like the whole, everyone would get people get involved. This is crazy. Like, what's that?
What's UN?
China, Cuba, Ecuador, Egypt, France, India. That's a lot of countries, though. It's kind of cool to see how many kind of came together and helped. I wouldn't have, I didn't expect, like, certain countries. And, like,
yeah, I had no clue.
Like, I had no idea.
That's crazy.
Ethiopian. Wow.
It's kind of strange seeing, like, the Allied forces side mm-hmm. of it now that we've seen like the Korean side.
Yeah, it's crazy how much it affected honestly like the whole world.
Yeah, I would never expect like from every part of the country, mm-hmm. Australia even, or every part of the world.
They're beautiful together.
아, 그래서 가족들의 이야기를 다 저렇게 기록해 놓으셨구나.
It's so sad to think like these are five stories. There were thousands and thousands of people that died like
도대체 얼마나 많은 사람들이 다 각자가 다 사연이 있을 거 아니에요.
아, 맞아요.
저는 참
Each for have a story as well.
Yeah, there are a lot of like untold ones.
For sure.
Untold ones. You guys want to watch one?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's loud.
In here?
Yeah.
Ayla'yı görünce dua ediyorum, inşallah diyorum Ayla'yla bizi Allah buluşturur mu? Şimdi Kore'de biz çekilirken, Kunduru'dan çekilirken bir neresi olduğunu bilmiyorum. Orada anası babası öldürülmüş falan, tek başına kalmış. Böyle büzülmüş soğukta falan. Biz onu görünce onu yalnız tek başına ondan sonra.
그래서 특별한 인연인가 봐.
어떻게 됐어?
60년이나 지났어.
어머!
이분이?
어머!
우와.
진짜 기적 같은 인연이다.
그러니까.
와.
근데 영화보다 더 영화 같은 이야기인 것 같아요.
Oh, that was really sad.
Wow. They got reunited.
That one was the saddest.
That's insane.
Yeah. That's crazy.
That's cool. Did you cry?
Kev's like, no.
I thought it was really, really nice when she was like, I want to, like, I was buried next to my husband. Mm-hmm. I was like, oh, that's so, like, that's so sweet. Yeah. Did you?
I thought it was sweet as well.
Oh. Did you cry, though?
Oh, did I cry? No, I didn't cry. Oh,
okay. I'm too macho for that.
I didn't say it like that.
I think, yeah, I think I like these best because, like, you hear it, like, firsthand. Yeah. Like, you hear what, like, happened.
Like, everyone in, no, there haven't been any, like, Korean people speaking, and it's been all, like, international foreigners who came in and helped. I just think it's amazing.
So, like, 감사하죠.
The whole world came together for, like, a common cause of,
like, yeah, I didn't realize how much it affected a lot of countries.
Like, yeah, they don't forget. Like, they come here and they help, but it's not like they just leave. Like, at that point, like, we're all connected.
I'm glad, like, we get to learn all this stuff, though.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
It's very eye-opening, and I think, like, you know, shows a lot.
Yeah.
아, 좋은 공부하셨다. 맞아.
Oh, my gosh. Someone wrote a letter to their mom.
Ooh. To their mom?
That's so sad.
What is this?
These are, like, letters that people wrote to their moms.
Hello. Can I help you? Hello. Hi. I'm using interpreter. Can I ask you where you're from?
America.
Oh, yeah.
U.S. America. Oh, yeah. U.S. Okay. So, mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So there's a letter from student soldier in here. Mm. Since the RK lost almost all of the territory, but we had only Nakdong River defense line.
So
from the time it turned to a national all-out war in which not only soldiers but also women, laborers, and students participated. So this place covers a story about student soldier. Can you guess what their age?
16, 17.
Yeah, right. There were under 17-year-old boys.
누구라도 어쨌든 나가서 전쟁을 해야만 했던 또 그때니까 저 친구들한테는 더 와닿았을 것 같아.
And there were about 300,000 student soldiers, and 7,000 of them were killed in action.
7,000.
No. Right. And this letter is from student soldier. And can you guess what the letter on the top each paragraph?
To their mom.
Oh, right. It's 어머니 means mother. Mm. So 17-year-old boy, Lee Yoo-geun, wrote this letter to his mother. Yeah.
The 10th of August, 1950, weather clear. Dear mother, I have killed around 10 in between the stone wall. I threw away a hand grenade with four other student soldiers. It was a scary explosion arm. It killed people in the blink of an eye and tore my eardrum.
They are the enemies, but also humans, and we are the same people, speaking the same language and sharing the same blood. I feel frustrated and my heart is heavy. Mother, why do we have to fight? My complicated and distorted feelings will not go calm if I don't tell this to you. I am scared.
There are too many and we are only 71. I'm terrified what will happen next. Mother, I really hope this war comes to an end soon so I could embrace you.
Mother, I am not afraid of death. I am afraid that I might not be able to see you and my brothers ever again. But I will come home. I will survive.
No, they are coming again. I'll continue this letter later. Mother, goodbye. Oh no, I won't say goodbye. I'll write to you again.
It's very sad.
Really, really sad.
I can't imagine thinking about my mother in this situation. I could never.
I think it's just really sad because I feel like they understand, like they see that, you know, everyone's just human on both sides of the war, and it's just like, it's really, really sad.
Mm-hmm. Especially as like a 17-year-old, just like the start of it, like started to kind of make me emotional. Like, dear mother, I have killed. Like just imagining that is just like.
Yeah, we hope, but the next day he wrote this letter, he was killed in action.
Oh.
Yeah. So this is his last letter.
Mm.
Yeah.
Dear Yoo-geun, I write this letter to you with all of the love in my heart.
It breaks my heart what you have gone through. No one should have to experience such pain at such a young age.
I can't imagine what you were feeling, but I know your words through this letter.
Your sacrifice will not be forgotten.
We are very thankful that we can have freedom because of what you did.
I think Korea feels like family.
Mm.
And even going to the Korean War Museum, learning about the history of everything, I really do feel like America and Korea. I just feel close to Korea in general. And yeah, I think family would describe the way that I feel.
한국을 더 사랑하게 됐을 것 같아. 그러니까. 친구들이. 아 근데 사실 우리 10대들이고 네. 그래서 그냥 뭐 막 맛있는 거 먹고 그냥 뭐 구경하고 딱 그냥 그런 여행이지 않을까 하는 그것만으로도 너무 재밌겠다 했는데 이 친구들이 너무 생각이 깊은 게 뭐 전쟁 기념관도 갔다가 뭔가 공부하면서 하는 여행을 하니까 네. 저도 오히려 막 좀 배우게 되는.
그러니까. 네.
진짜 이번 화는 정말 막 감동도 있고 약간의 좀 울컥함도 있고
재미도,
뭐 재미도 있고 되게 좀 따뜻한 전쟁 기념관이었습니다. 예.
팀장님, 행주 세성 가주세요.
행주 산성가요?
와, 행주 산성. 와, 저 진짜 막 자주 갔었었는데.
Yeah.
Okay, what is this called again? Back.
Soup.
What is that mean?
Soup we're gonna eat.
백숙을 뭐라고 해야 되지? 백숙.
This is what it looks like.
Wow. Wait, is that on top?
That's a whole chicken?
Oh yeah, but we're not gonna eat a whole chicken. Hopefully.
Want a bet?
Oh, I don't know.
Wow.
와우, 저 국물 얼마나 진할까.
야. 국물 색깔부터 약간 이렇게 맞아요, 진하게 나오잖아요.
근데 10대 친구들이 좋아할지 잘 모르겠네요.
그러니까, 그리고 향이 생각보다
그
유니버서 향이 좀 있어서.
맞아, 맞아요. 감사합니다.
요거 겨자 소스. 그거 솔트, 소금.
오케이.
반찬 혹시 부족하시면 여기 바로 뒤에 셀프. 그거 이용하시면 돼요. 네. 김치 맛있어요?
응, 너무 맛있어요.
감사합니다.
너무 맛있어요.
Wait.
There's a self-serve if you want more.
아, okay, got it.
More 김치?
그러니까 저 반찬이 또 계속 리필을 할 수 있는 거에 대해서도 맞아요. 또 많이 놀라고. 식당 가면 김치부터 먹어봐요.
맞아, 맞아요.
네.
That's really good. How was that yellow stuff, Caleb?
Oh, it's like potatoes. It's like
potato robot.
Like, what if we want to eat salad?
아니 뭐 하는 거야?
반찬으로.
아니 뭐야, 케일럽 토끼야? 일종의 시저 샐러드 같은 거라고 생각을 한 거죠.
Do you think there's a salad dressing that I'm missing?
묻히고
계속 먹네.
케토끼 케토끼.
I'm pretty sure this is coleslaw, right?
Coleslaw?
아이고, 아이고, 아이고. Oh. 양파도 좋아하네.
I missed my mouth.
The metal chopsticks are a lot harder than the wooden ones.
Mm,
oh,
they're
yeah,
very
the
slippery.
One?
Do you have that?
Yeah.
I'm finally getting the hang of this when I'm using the wooden ones. Yeah. And now I'm using metal ones, I'm like, yeah. I'm struggling.
But then when you use the wooden ones, they feel super easy to use.
Oh, 잘 먹는다.
잘 먹어.
맛있겠다, 깍두기.
신기해, 어떻게 저렇게.
전체적으로 뭔가 매운 거를 못 먹는 친구는 어, 없는 거 같아요.
맵다고 막 하는 친구들이 없네.
Oh, I'm gonna go get more of like the cube. Yeah, the cube.
야, 바로 okay. 리필. 가야지.
리필!
야, 메인 나오기 전에.
듬뿍 퍼와야 돼, 많이. 그렇지.
많이,
많이. 어차피 또 가야 돼.
원래 저런 백숙집 이런 데는 김치나 깍두기가 엄청 맛있잖아요. 국밥집이랑. 너무 진짜 잘 먹는다.
또 가져가.
야.